Do you know that hippos are semi-aquatic animals and spend most of their time in water to keep their bodies cool? They can hold their breath for up to 5 minutes and can even sleep underwater by closing their nostrils and ears. In fact, their name hippopotamus comes from the Greek words hippo meaning horse and potamus meaning river, which translates to river horse.